The viewers were able to choose their sexiest male from the following nominations. Well, you can tell it. Ashley Taylor Dawson, Hollyoaks. Ryan Thomas, Coronation Street. Matthew Wolfenden, Emmerdale. Danny Back, Hollyoaks. And Danny Dyer, EastEnder.
And the winner is...
Danny Back,
Hollyoaks. Seems silly following an outstanding achievement just for looking sexy. They say this is requires the least amount of talent, but it requires the most amount of effort. So thanks to everyone in makeup that does it every day, and thank you to everyone that voted. It's thanks to you.